Check this out. There's a fishing line hanging from a tree, and a spider web has gripped onto it. A spider has gripped onto it and made a spider web with it. It's going to be hard for the camera to see it, but there's the spider web. A bunch of bugs caught in it. I don't want to lose the focus. And behind us, behind that is a lake. So, spider web used a fishing line. A spider, I mean. Is it a spider? Is it a fishing line? Maybe not. It looks like it's alive. Okay, that's not a fishing line then. So what is it? Look at this thing. It's moving like it's alive. I'm zoomed in at about 280 times right now. Trying to hold my camera steady. But you just saw the end of that thing moving like it's a worm or something. So it's not a fishing line. But we'll follow it all the way up if the camera doesn't lose its focus. I don't know what this thing is, so I thought it was a fishing line. And if I do this very slowly, hopefully the camera won't lose its focus and I'll keep going up. See, look at this, it's got fibers in it. So this is the most bizarre thing I've ever seen. It's not a fishing line. I'm gonna keep going up. I'm doing this very slowly so I don't lose the focus. And I'm still going up. So I'm still going up. Oh, I lost the focus. Got it back. Let's keep. Oh, I'm. Shoot. I lost the focus because the wind blew the thing. So, show you where we are. It looks like a fishing line. So, I'm gonna have to do this again. ...208 times zoom. See, I'm losing it because I'm moving and the wind's moving the thing too. So I'll try this again. It's worth a while to find out what this is by following this line up. See, the wind's moving it around. Come on, camera. Okay, we're getting the focus. So I'm zooming in 260 times. I don't know if I can do this because it's moving too much. I'm gonna back up a little bit so I don't lose it. There we go. So it looks like a fishing line, but it doesn't look like a fishing line. It's gotta be a fishing line. But on the end of it, it looked like it was alive, so. Is this some really strange creature I've never seen before? Maybe it could be that long? We'll find out when we get to the top here. Whoops. There it is. And is it a fishing line? Yes, it is. I think it is. Look at that. We got a fish on the fishing. It's a lure. That's some strange looking fishing lure. There's the rest of it. Look at that. Geez, if I had a nice fishing lure like that, I wouldn't leave it in the tree. Isn't that amazing? Ha 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 ha, this is funny. Fishing lure looks like a fish. The leaves are all full of holes. The sun's going down. It might have already gone down. Nope, not yet. So, I don't know what I'm going to make this, call this video, but I thought it was interesting because I didn't know what it was. And you can't see it unless you're using the camera. So I'll think of a good title for it. Thank you for watching. This is the visionaryfolkphotographer.com. My fishing lure, or fishing line, I should say. At the end. It's part of the end of the fishing line. It's not me moving around, that's the wind moving the spider's web around. A lot of people hate spiders, especially women. I wish the spider would move it a little bit more, it'd be more interesting. This is the visionaryfolkphotographer.com. If the spider was moving more, I would keep videotaping it.